Hello everyone, my name's Kieron Rich and we are Partridge Lakes just outside Warrington. Today, before we start the session, I'd like to plumb the depth using a 21 gram plummet just so I can get the perfect depth for knowing where I want to fish. The way that I actually plumb up is I enter the plummet into the water and ship out slowly just so you're not disturbing too many fish in your swim. What I try to do is mark up with the graphics on the pole, say for instance the SR3 with this pole, and then slightly lift up and down with the pole tip so you know where the definite bottom is. As you do this, you can automatically see that the float that I'm using today is not going under the water. This is because the plummet is actually on the deck. Now I've actually reached a position where I've marked up with the graphics on the pole for this, for instance, the SR3. You can see by lifting and dropping with a heavy plummet on, you can actually find the bottom. What I tend to do then is find roughly 2 inches. Then what I will do is slightly move the pole slightly further, only by a few inches. Check the depth again, repeating the actual process of lifting and dropping. Only by a few inches because you don't want to disturb any fish that are in your swim, and possibly come back just a touch as well, 6 inches, and do the same procedure again. Then go slightly to your left and right. As you can see, we've got a very flat bed there that we can actually introduce our bait to. Now we've actually found the depth. Me personally, and I've had a lot of success doing it, is I always fish 2 inches over depth as a rule. That is a general rule for myself. I've caught that many fish doing it. It's just something that I've always been brought up to do, and I always keep it to 2 inches over depth. As you can see, just shipping back nice and smoothly, not disturbing any fish in your swim. Find your roller, just keep shipping back, no problem at all. Break off, swing your plummet into you. That's pretty much the procedure finish for plumbing. Well, that's a plumbing procedure, it's simple as that. All I do then is basically disconnect the plummet from my line, hook it onto the bottom of my pole kit, ship my pole section back, get a China graph pen or Tippex, whichever you like to use yourself. And basically all I do then is just mark off at the tip of the bristle and the base of the float, and basically all that does, it tells me with this rig that obviously that is 2 inches on the deck, so I know for a fact if I pull out of a fish, my float moves, anything like that, I have got a mark to go back to automatically without replumbing or anything like that. But that is just with this rig. If I actually trash a rig, then you have to go through the procedure all over again.